New at 10. 12 News has learned one man charged in the death of a man at a downtown Milwaukee hotel has bonded out of jail. The court had set bond for Devin Johnson-Carson at $5,000. He is one of the four men charged with felony murder and the death of Devontae Mitchell. Mitchell died outside of the downtown Hyatt on June 30th. 12 News has followed this story since the beginning. Read the full 11-page criminal complaint right now on the 12 News mobile app.